This video will show you how to use the SpectraMax M2 plate reader. To turn on the machine, switch the power button located on the back of the machine to the on position. Then double-click to open the SoftMax Pro program on the computer. A pop-up screen will automatically appear. First, select the Choose Different Instrument icon. Make sure to refresh until the name of the machine appears. Then click OK. Next, select the Configure Your Acquisition Setting icon. There are several different options, with Endpoint and Kinetic being the most frequently used. The Endpoint option is to be used if you only need a single reading, while the Kinetic option allows multiple readings with customizable reading intervals. You can also measure fluorescence levels in this plate reader. When analyzing fluorescence samples, remember to use black opaque 96 microwell plates. For demonstration purposes, here we will only show how to configure the kinetic read option. First, click on the kinetic icon. A list of all the adjustable parameters will appear in the left panel. Then select the number of wavelengths you would like to read your sample at. Up to 6 can be used, but here we will only use 1. Next, select the wavelength you would like to use. 600 nanometers is commonly used to measure bacterial cell concentrations. For plate type, select the first option, which is the 96-well standard clear bottom plate. For plate area, drag and select the wells you would like to read. For timing, the total runtime and reading intervals can be set. The timing here is shown in hours, minutes, seconds. After setting your timing parameter, the total number of readings will appear in the bottom. There is also an option to shake your plate prior to each reading. This is good to include as it helps disperse any cells that may have settled to the bottom of the well. To add the shake option, select both boxes. 5 and 3 seconds for before and in-between reads are the default settings. You can increase or decrease these periods as needed for your experiment. Speed mode provides faster well reading, but can result in less accurate results. It should be used when shorter read intervals are applied. In more settings, it's very important to unclick the calibrate box. Otherwise, condensation will form on your plate lid, leading to inaccurate absorbance measurements. After you have configured your acquisition settings, select Configure Plate Layout. This program allows you to pre-select where your standards and/or samples are located. To do this, drag and select the area you would like to edit. Then click Add and enter a name for the selected area. Make sure to also indicate whether the selected area is for standards or unknowns. Next, select plate blank or group blank. If you're doing a single analysis, you will likely only need one blank for the whole plate. In that case, select the well and click on plate blank. However, if you're performing more than one type of test on a single plate, you will need to create groups that each have their own blank. To create a group blank, simply select the designated well for that group and click on the group blank option. The series option allows the user to input specific concentration values if a standard curve is used. In this example, the standard curve runs from left to right, so that option is selected. The starting value of our standard curve is 100,000, and it reduces by 10 folds every step. The temperature of the plate reader is also adjustable. To set the temperature, click on the temperature icon located in the top panel. Select On, then proceed to set your desired temperature. Click OK when finished. Please note, the temperature can only be set at ambient temperature or above. It cannot cool below room temperature. Make sure to monitor the temperature and to not start your experiment until the desired temperature has been reached. To input plates, first click on the Open/Close icon in the top panel. the instrument door will automatically open. Then carefully load your plate into the machine and press the same icon once again to close the door. When you're ready, select the read icon. The machine will start running. To view the progress of your readings, click and drag to select the wells you want to view. Then hold down the control key while double-clicking the selected area to bring up the progress graph. At any time you wish to stop the reading, click on Stop. When the readings are complete, click on the play icon at the top left corner to export your data. Check the box for plate 1. You can select Raw to export the unedited version of your data, or you can select Reduced to export your data with the blanks already subtracted. Make sure to select Columns Output Format for kinetic runs and click OK when finished. Be sure to change your file type to Excel files before clicking Save. To shut down the machine, ensure the plate door is closed before turning the machine off using the switch at the back. Thank you for watching.